sàbẹ̀lóye tó wá ètò yín bó ṣe ń lọ láti ilé iṣẹ́ castex tv èmi ọmọ yín bẹ́ẹ̀ ti mọ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ ni mo wó ọmọ wùnmí kazeem castex tv lọ́gbẹ́ 3 days without prayer fún late honourable adetohun mutiat adedihan ẹ̀yin tẹ̀wá lé ẹwà kọfí ilé ẹ̀ka ọbí event yẹn ṣe rí à ń bọ̀ ná.
Ìṣọ́ tó péye àtàwọn ẹ̀gbọ́n ori lo duro fagbon mu mi
lo duro fagbon mu mi
eyin lo ku
igorere iya gbon eni to le bi ile pa dodo iya gbon eni o ba ti ku mo
olorun sa ba foriji
olorun sa ba foriji
allahumma bismillah la ilaha illa anta allahumma radana ridal haiba allahumma tawajjana bi tajil karama subhana rabbika when she was just given a new appointment, Allah just took her away. Honorable Speaker of the House. The golden son of Sulere
Nijejo
ohun
pelu to won jo wa po
won jo nsoro pele nto lo yi ni
won jo lo si gbogbo ona yi ni
gbogbo ona jo lo si ni
ana lo na wa gbe won wo
ona wa debi dana
olo mo saba olo ba ba fo
je ki honorable speaker te ko sase yori o ina to ina fa
sir miami to sir my name is honorable Abamida Amola the state vice chairman of APC
sir,
in Lagos State.
Wow, that's lovely. Good to see you, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you say what you know about Honorable Aletun Adedunran?
Honorable Aletun Adedunran was the Deputy Speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly, and she has held so many positions in the party. She was a very lovely person. She was working with me as the Vice Chairman of Prince Olusi Foundation. And it's very unfortunate that she has to leave at this time because she has never, when we say you live to eat the fruits of your labor, she has not ate anything as the fruits of the labor. But God give it, God take it.
Sir, what do you miss from her? What do you miss from her?
We are going to miss a lot. She's very charismatic. She is a politician, an astute politician of her taste. She's a dogged fighter. She is one that will tell you that this is the line she will toe, and she will toe the line. And when it comes to election, she is a big mobilizer. She was one of the people we usually relied on when election comes in Surulere and Lagos State in particular. We are going to miss her a lot.
Well, my name is Otuba Dapo Alibalogun.
Wow, sir. For my information, they say you are my family, sir.
Yes. The death of Adetun was a great loss to the family in the sense that we look up to her for certain things in life. And fortunately, I was very, very close to her. Even that Tuesday that she was in the hospital before she died the following day, they called me at night. I was with her when I slept well till 1 a.m.
Wow.
It was 3 a.m. the moment that I heard that she's gone. May her soul rest in perfect peace. Tohun was a very nice woman that carries the family along. When she was given a padapotme recently, I even hosted some of her friends and herself the prayer in my house.
Wow.
My mother now is head of family.
Okay, sir.
I'm not the head of family now.
Okay.
But right now, my seniors, brothers, sisters, they said I should talk on behalf of the family.
Okay, sir.
It's a great loss to the family. Wow. They're not sure.
Okay. Thank you, sir, for coming.
And by the grace of God, all the children she left my hand, we do our best to take care of them.
Yeah, sure.
You might say we are doing it, but God will give us the grace to do it, take care of them. Okay, sir. That's what I have.
Thank you, sir.
Particularly at this period when we don't have enough women when it comes to politics. She's a dogged fighter, and we can see that even at death, she struggles so hard to stay with us. But God is in charge, God is in control. God brought us to this world, and at our appointed time, we will go back. We have to, use this opportunity to sympathize with the family. May God give them the fortitude, the strength, the ability to be able to withstand this loss. So we just pray and wish that God will admit her into our general field house. May our soul continue to rest in perfect peace. Thank you.
Elishua Hamdawat.
Wow, who are you?
I'm her daughter, her first child.
What do you miss from your mom?
I miss her as a whole. I don't know, still, I still can't believe it. I'm grateful to her, and I'm grateful to Allah for giving her, for making her the vessel through which my sister and I came to this world. And for the fact that I'm grateful for everything.
My name is Adeduran. My mom was kind, she was generous, she was loving, she cared about everybody. My mommy helps everyone, she thinks about everyone first. If everyone is fine, she's fine, even if she's not. She just wants everyone around her to be happy. She did everything to make me and my sister happy, to make the family happy.
Pe is there for them anytime ton ba beere ton ba fe ya won ma nse fun won ko se de dabi ya won to loye to ba eto yin bo se ndo o ko mo yi pada omo mi Kazim eyin ma ri o ibi ni ma ba ma yi ko nbe.